An Outer Banks home is nothing but a pile of rubble tonight as well after it collapsed into the ocean this weekend. Graham Leggett took this photo of the house in the water. This is near Dean Avenue in Rodanthe. We're told that there is debris all along the beach tonight. Dare County officials tell us that the house was condemned and it was damaged during Hurricane Sandy. The county has to wait, though, for the insurance company to get involved before cleanup and removal can begin.